Hi guys, it's me, Jazzy, and today I'm going to be doing a what's in my school bag, and kind of out of my school bag as well, because I will be having my first day of school tomorrow, so let's get on with the video. Okay, so to start, this is my school bag. Okay, we'll start with the books that are in my school bag because, yeah. This, I have my English book, and my history book, and my maths book. They're like my textbooks. Oh. And then I have my art book and my careers book, which they're like that big, so they won't fit my bag. In the front of like the small pocket, I have my lip balm, and I will have a girly pack, and in a moment, a girly pack. In the side pocket, I will have my drink bottle. My mum went to get it today because someone in the house stole it. This is my mat. I'm kind of covering that because it's that's a mat. Because I don't know anything around the school because it's my first year at the school. So I have that in that pocket as well. The big pocket, I have my lunchbox, where I'll have like fruit salad in that. And then I have my dictionary, my book, it's Macbeth, my student diary. I will have this book in it because this is my other book that I'm reading. It's by Gary Bisher and it's called The Divine Wing. I don't know if you guys know that, but I've already read it. It's great. It's a good book. Then I have my history student workbook, so it's good. You're writing it and stuff. I was looking through it yesterday, it has a word switch on it, so maybe. I have six 96 page exercise books, A4. And six A4 white folders. Folders, and then my pencil case, and that's it. So I will have quite a few things to carry, but it shouldn't be too bad. All I've got to do really is walk down to the bus holding it, like those few things, and I'll have my phone as well. So I will have my phone, and I'll also have on 3 times. Yeah, 3 times a week. I'll have my dance bag as well. So. And my dance bag's like really good. So. I'm just packing up my bag. Just put these back in here. But yesterday I was very excited because I got my school uniforms. And because I've never been to the school that I'm going to, I didn't have uniforms. So I had a normal shirt, which was like the old fashioned one, but it's a bit big on me and stuff, but that's all I had. So I like, okay, so am I going to be able to get other uniforms? So I asked her if I could get a dress. So what she got yesterday is we got a dress. A dress, like the no fashion shirt, and a jumper. So, thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Subscribe and leave a lovely comment down below. And tell me if you want any certain videos. I might be doing a Christmas haul if I can. Yeah. Bye.